so many stars in the sky, it astounds my mind. So I sit back and think of how small we are and how brilliant God is to orchestrate a perfection such as this. Such as this. A world so full of a beauty beyond majestic. The creator is a genius. And yes, for one thing to exist, there must be an opposite. So we are occupants of the pretty and the ugly. Existing somewhere between mediocrity and integrity. Humanity is in limbo, dancing in the middle of worlds, stars, galaxies, and blessings, searching for that next thing to make us feel like we can fly. Whether it be recreational drug or pimping our rides, we are all just trying to find God. So this living is hard, looking under every rock and around every dark corner, but never in our souls. We tiptoe towards the new world order with money signs in our eyes and gold dust on our bones. We have forgotten our place in the scheme of existence, holding these worlds together. How could our lives be useless? The genius who created us must laugh at our naivety. Off rhythm, no sense of time, as we dance between worlds, stars, and galaxies, we slowly lose our minds, twirling toward oblivion in this world of greed and lies, shining brightly, just like these stars.